area. Located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Oh, great. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Oh, great. Workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they filled the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it.
You want a trophy? Get in gear. We're about to march headlong into the shit.
Thousand inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball-tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters! No more waste!
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts don't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Big-titted blowjob models with yellow fever! The fuck do I know?
Shit is about to...
Picking up anything.
Ah, shit! Could use some fucking help!
General.
This way. Follow me!
Thank you. There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on!